All right, Mac team. I know you love your computers and they're amazing, but for regression with the residual plots, it can have some issues. So I want to work through how to fix this. If you have a PC, this doesn't apply to you. It works correctly. So go to the next video. But if not, if you have a Mac, if you do residual plots with more than one X variable, it has issues. So I want to show you what that looks like and how to fix it. The data that I have, I'm going to predict income using age, weeks worked, and years of education. So data analysis, should be pretty comfortable doing this so far. So regression, do okay. Y range, total income, that's what I want to predict. X range are my three X variables. You can do this and do command shift up, it'll take you all to the top. I want labels, and then I want residual plots. So the other videos I've shown you, if you click on the output range and you say, all right, okay, I want to put my regression here, your residual plot should show up fine and work correctly, whether it's a Mac or a PC. The problem is, when you do that, sometimes the residual plots disappear when you scroll, which baffles both me and you when you do it. I don't know why that does that. So what we've done in the lab, we've shown you sort of the alternative. If we go new worksheet, we'll put it up on a new worksheet. I'll show you the issue. So here's my regression. And so here's my output. I'm working on a PC, so my residual plots are correct. This is what you should get. The problem is, like, what Macs do, and I'll show you. So if I do this, I click on a data point. Right. So notice, like, up here, it's referencing where my data is, which is what it should be. The problem with Macs is it stays on the sheet. So it is plotting your residuals along your residuals and somehow these numbers as well. So your plot is going to look sort of off. For years of education, again, mine's correct, yours is not. Right, what it's going to do is, right, it's plotting your years of education versus just the random data in here, which, well, that's not what we want. So first plot is correct. It works correctly for some reason on Macs. I don't know why. But it's the second two or three, four, five, however many X variables that you have. So how you fix that, so this is what a Mac would see. You'd click on one of these data points, and then up here, right, you just need to say, like, where is my actual data coming from? All right, so I go back, I ran that regression from sheet two is the name of it. It could be something else, it could be like regression analysis data, if that's what you have it labeled or something like that. So what you have to do is you go to where your sort of output is, you click on this, and you need to change this to wherever that data came from. It's easy for me because it's sheet two, but maybe if it's named like regression data or something like that, you'd have issues. And maybe I'll show that one here in a second. So that would fix this one. Same thing, you got to click on a plot, go to here, do sheet two, and it'll go back and work correctly. Does that hope that makes sense? I'll show you an example here when, let's say, it's not from like a normal sheet, like it has a name on it. I haven't done this one before, so let's say I named this, we'll just say regression, perhaps do two, something like that. So let's do this. We'll do data analysis, regression. The nice thing is this thing will be set up. We'll do this, and again, I have a PC, so mine look correct, but I'll change it. What it would do is, it would look like this. So we would type sheet 5. And so this, same thing here. We would delete this. And so these are what the plots would look like on a Mac. Which again, clearly not correct. Like, well, I had 6,000 observations, but somehow I only have like 10 errors here. So what you have to do is, I ran this regression from the sheet called regression 2. So you need to delete sheet 5. And again, your first one will be correct. Use quotation, you'll go regression 2. Let's see if quotations work here. I'm not sure that they had single quotations. So regression 2, update it. Yeah, it's going to yell at me. So it looks like you just need a single quotation around this word. We'll do that, and ta-da, right, they're fixed. It's gone back to regression 2 and looked there. So again, we'll change this. We'll go single quotation. I don't know why it's away from the double quotations that we used to do that, and it'll be fixed. Okay, I hope this helps. I like to always put it on the same sheet, but if you're going to run 10, 15, 20 different regressions, that might not be feasible. So choose your poison. PC users, life is good. Mac people, sorry, your life's going to be a little more difficult. Always just let me know if you have any questions.